120 uur fout. Cue music.
I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Bom, 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 bom.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's...
Q Music.
This is Q Workout. Q sounds better.
Q sounds better with you.
This is Q Workout.
Q sounds better with you.
Boss dancing.
Is Q I Love the 90s.
Sounds better with you.
Is Q I Love the 90s.
Q
sounds better with you.
Temperatures look to be on the incline as we head into the weekend, but we see a drop as we go into 2024, and I'll have the details in just a minute.
And voters in Caddo Parish will return to the polls this spring to vote again for sheriff. And now that Israeli Defense Forces are exchanging fire in the north with Hezbollah, world leaders are worried that a second front could be opening in the Middle East conflict.
From KSLA, First Aware, First Alert, KSLA News 12 starts now.
Everybody, thanks for joining us. I'm Stephen Maxwell. Voters in Caddo Parish will be heading back to the polls to vote for sheriff. Louisiana Supreme Court justices announced they will not hear the case over the disputed runoff results. The state's highest court made the announcement last night. Just